Does appearing in the Final Destination series, does it make you more careful when you go home? Are you thinking, oh, good God, this shower rail could, you know, come down on my head or something else could happen?
When you're shooting the movie and you're surrounded with green screen, you do want to trick your brain and your senses are really heightened so that you're open to reacting and playing. Mm-hmm. So that when you do leave the set and you're driving home, and we had to go over the bridge, by the way, we were shooting, we're always a little like... Okay. When you hear bumps or rattling, you are a little creeped out every once in a while.
Think about it.
Yeah. But then we get back to LA, you know, I become a man again.
Because there's nothing dangerous in LA.
No.
Except for, you know.
No one dies in Los Angeles. That's why people move here. That's why everyone's young and beautiful.
I mean, I'm naturally superstitious, though. So, I mean, I think I'm not on edge, but I'm wary and I'm careful, you know?
You're going to be fine. Don't touch. There we go.
Whoa.
Dippity dip dap.
Be careful. You never know what could happen.
That's right.
I'll ask you guys.
He's with us. I love James.
Hi, James.
At the end of this, we have to have a song for James.
Yeah, we have James. Yeah. Think about the song he wants to sing.
I've been hearing singing from outside the room.
Should we drop it on?
Everybody has their exit song.
Yeah. FD6, the musical. It's just the three of us. Mm-hmm. Road Trip, Cougars, and
Cat Panthers.
Cat Panthers. Final Destination 5, 6,
we'll be in
and
6, 7. And infinity.
Squared.
Out.
Yes.
James, you wanted it.
That's fantastic.
That's for the music people at Empire Magazine.
Would you buy it?
I think I would.
That's
great. I wouldn't illegally download it. I would actually pay to
download it. We're not going to charge you a lot for it. We won't do it.
He's good. Vanilla wafers.
It's going to be good. I think what the readers and the viewers indeed of Empire really want to know is it fun to die on screen? Is it enjoyable?
Or I think that's why I signed up for it. Yeah,
I think that's, at least for me, I would say maybe not in this movie because my mind was sudden, you know. But
sexy.
Very sexy.
Yeah.
Don't say too much now.
Yeah.
No. But as an actor, like, and I don't know if you guys have this experience, but how do you pretend to die? How do you create that? You know, like, there's other, as an actor, when you're playing certain things, you can study, you can watch, but how do you tell your body, okay, experience death, it's happening? I don't know if I can do that.
PJ?
You can do that.
Body, experience death.
Experience it now. Go.
But you gotta say dust in the wind.
Ready? Body, experience death.
Dust in the wind.
Okay, PJ, come back to that.
It's impressive.
Oscar. Wow.
Thank you. Very good. Very good. I
or
like that.
Or a BAFTA.
Yeah. There you go.
Thank
or
you.
BAFTA.
Deal with that.
BAFTA's easy to get.
What?
So it's good.
Okay.
Yeah. We're a lot more giving in Britain.
Yeah.
BAFTAs are way easier to get.
Don't you do that?
We hand them out. We'll have them like, you know, where they're like,
I have nine.
And things.
It's fine. It's not that easy. Yeah. I have 9 BAFTAs.
And so,
James, are you here?
Which you guys obviously as the main character, do you know which horror icon your surname of your character is named after? So I've been trying to ask everybody.
Question. That's deep. I don't know that.
Do you know?
Do you know my answer? Give me my answer.
I thought I knew.
Mine's Isaac Hayes. That's my horror icon. Mm-hmm.
What's the surname?
Sears.
Sears.
I think. No, it's changed. I don't know.
Yeah. It's.
I don't know. I don't know what my...
Am I like a great-great-grandson to like the shopping center Sears? But they're not in business anymore,
Palmer,
right?
Isaac Palmer.
Maybe that was the horror.
Cocoa Butters. Palmer's makes cocoa butter.
That's
you're related
true.
To cocoa
that's
butter.
True.
Yeah, that's it. That's
you know
my
they
family.
Cocoa butter for.
And I never use
oh,
it
yeah.
on toothpaste.
That's what they use cocoa butter for.
To kill PJ Byrne.
You're Agent Block, so you're related to the Lego people.
Yeah. And what's your character's last name?
Sears.
Yeah, Sears Roebuck. A lot of people die at Sears.